Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Wednesday forecast. Not as cold, but still chilly, not only to start the day, but into the afternoon. Temperatures will stay below normal, but warm enough to continue to melt some snow and ice as we head through the afternoon and dwindle away that snowpack from our latest round of wintry weather earlier in the week. And we're going to start a warming trend not only today, but that trend is going to last all the way into the coming weekend ahead. Bright skies again, just a few passing clouds in the forecast. Any unsettled weather with snow showers stays well on off to our north. And as we go through the day, notice lower and middle Ohio River Valley very quiet. We'll see a brief increase in the cloud cover tonight. That'll actually hold temperatures up a little more so than the past couple of mornings. And then we break back out into more sunshine and just a passing cloud or two for your Thursday. So we continue the bright skies. There's a little system there through the central portions of the U.S. As that heads in our direction, it'll weaken. And again, just some cloud cover tonight. Next storm system starting to show itself onto the west coast. That'll bring us a chance of a few sprinkles as we head into Saturday night. We still have some cold air across the eastern two-thirds of the U.S. to get rid of, and we'll slowly dwindle back those cold temperatures and warm things up as we head through the rest of the work week. Today's high near 42. 34 as those skies turn mostly cloudy into tonight. And again, that cloud cover acts as a bit of a blanket over the atmosphere and doesn't allow us our temperatures to fall too much at 29 tomorrow morning. 44 for a high on Thursday with increasing amounts of sunshine. Beautiful Friday. Temperatures make a bigger jump at 55 with that sunshine. We'll stay in the 50s through the weekend with a chance of showers Saturday night. Monday, the pick of the 7-day forecast, up to 61 and partly sunny, ahead of some rain chances next Tuesday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.